We have a great organic garden. We don't spray with any sprays. We're growing as organically and biodynamically as we can. It means we're planting crops in between the main crop to refertilise the soil. We're getting produce twice daily and incorporating that into our menus. By utilising the vegetables from the garden, it's helping to establish a sense of place.